You want to know the difference between men and women?
One has a penis, the other has a vagina.
Usually, women's brains work a little bit differently than men's. And since I'm a Libra, whose symbol is the scales, I have to weigh things out evenly and make a fair judgment. So let's pick a few subjects and hear the woman's point of view and the man's point of view. First up, how often should you update your significant other on your whereabouts? Well, I think like a reasonable time would be around every hour or so. Cause you know, I think about him all the time. And then I think like, I wanna know what's happening in his day and I wanna know, you know, experience his world. I love him and I wanna feel like I'm there. So every hour seems, you know, pretty reasonable to me.
Dude, I don't know, probably like once in the morning and once at night. Like start and end the day with each other, that's cool.
I don't have to text every time I think about her. It's the thought that counts. What are your thoughts on cuddling?
Oh, cuddling? Yeah, that's mandatory. You know, and it doesn't even just have to do anything with sex because, you know, if some of those days you're on your flow, you can't do it, you could just cuddle.
Yeah, cuddling is good, but not after sex, because I'm just fucking hot. I'm fucking hot, and I'm sitting here, and I'm sweaty, and I'm relaxed, and I just wanna keep relaxing. It doesn't mean I don't love you. I love you, but I'm fucking hot.
How often should friends come around when you're together?
Oh, I love spending time with friends and, you know, I love them so much and I love to share our time with other people. So I think you should have friends over as often as possible. You know, as long as they're my friends and his friends have to go to one of his friends' houses.
Yeah, friends should probably be like a once a month thing. To tell you the truth, girls get loud. When they drink, they get all fucking weird and dancy and horny and then they're passing out and puking and shit and I just don't want to have to deal with that.
What's your biggest fantasy?
My ultimate fantasy? Probably getting a camper and going to the beach and lighting a fire and having marshmallows and hot chocolate and watching a Disney movie on the iPad.
Biggest fantasy. Her and her friends joining in? Maybe? In a camera?
I swear I'm the only one that's ever gonna know about it.
What does your significant other have to do to get you in the mood?
To get me in the mood, he really just has to tell me how sexy I am. I do so much to stay beautiful for him. I wanna know he appreciates it.
To get me in the mood, it's usually when she walks by and brushes me or looks at me a certain way and smiles or breathes. Actually, as long as her heart's beating, I could go there.